what I'm talking about. Lock it. We don't need any spirits hijacking my car.
All right.
If Beau and I buy a mausoleum, then he has to propose to me.
Oh, there's swans. That's pretty.
See? This is where we're going to be buried.
Somewhat.
It's the perfect way to ensure that he is committing a lifetime and afterlifetime to me. I wonder how much something like this costs. And like,
a lot.
How many years
a lot
do I...
A house in Valley Village, that's for sure.
Till death do us not part. Like all the old-timey writing, too. So vintage.
It's called Latin.
Whatever. You know what? If I were to die suddenly, you'd be so thankful that I had everything set up. So you're just free to mourn and live a lonely life for the rest of your life, you know?
Was that right?
Well, yeah, because you're not going to date.
Stassi's in her element, and I am, like, terrified.
Okay, look, a little more affordable.
My best friend Rob is putting the ring down in the place where I'm going to be proposing.
Yeah, so there's a little bench, and there's, like, a tree that overhangs it, and it's right by the lake.
All right, well, why don't we find, like, a place to sit? All I can really think about is, did she see Rob? I can't see Rob. I can't see the ring. What if it's stolen? That's what I'm panicking about. I just want to wow her and impress her so bad. This is like the beginning of our life together.
This is nice, I guess. Wonder what that is. Did you see that?
What?
Is that an urn?
Oh my god, is that like a bell?
What's that?
Is that one of those things that like dead people?
Oh, no, it couldn't be. Ooh. Oh my god.
What is that?
I don't think I should touch this. Stassi. I love you so much. You've literally turned my world upside down in the best way possible. And there's nobody else that I want to spend the rest of my life with. And will you take this ring and will you marry me?
Oh my god, are you serious? Oh my god.
I think I'm supposed to put it on.
I think you're waiting.
Yeah.
What, I get to say yes?
Yeah, yeah.
Yes. Isn't that what I have to say?
Get better.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. How did that even be? Oh my god.
A surprise, that's what, you know, you're supposed to do.
Who said, oh my gosh. This is the most beautiful